I'd like to reconvene, please, the regular meeting, 5 p.m. Chairman, thanks for motion to reconvene the regular public hearing.
So it might be put off.
So moved.
We have a motion in second. All those in favor, please. That passes unanimously. Announcements and reports. Ryan, would you like to start with yours?
Sir. Tonight, one of our public comment speakers is a young man named Remington Youngblood. Remington is a fifth grader at Johns Creek Elementary School and will be speaking to the board about a program he started that benefits the 2,000 Georgia troops deployed overseas. Remington has had the privilege of meeting with Governor Deal, the VFW, and the Forsyth County Board of Education, and has future appearances scheduled throughout the county. I'm looking forward to hearing from Remington, and I would ask that he be placed as the first public speaker this evening. Thank you.
We have two public comment speakers signed up this evening. Our first speaker is Remington Youngblood.
I would like to thank the Board of Commissioners for allowing me to address them about an elephant. The problem is, I'm only 10. Now, typically, that is not a problem. However, there are very few community service opportunities available to help our Georgia troops. The solution is to eat an elephant. That's right, eat an elephant. And we need to do it one bite at a time. My elementary school, Johns Creek Elementary, and all the high schools, and 6 out of 9 middle schools are willing to take the first 12 bites and implement a new community service program called Change for Georgia. It will make philanthropy more inclusive for students my age who want to help their troops. This is a delicious project for school students and perhaps a tasty lunch for local businesses. The special for today is helping our 2,000 brave Georgia troops fighting for our freedom and security. The program's purpose really isn't to eat an elephant. It is to donate supplies that are not readily available or provided to our troops, but that add comfort and fit their backpacks. VFW Commander Richard Knight sent me a wish list of items our troops need and want, like chewing gum, chapstick, soap, and Q-tips. Our part is fun and rewarding. The positive program benefits for students are helping others demonstrates goodwill and is meaningful and uplifting. Knowing that a small act of kindness can make a difference as big as an elephant. To quote the school board's mission statement, to prepare and inspire all students to contribute and excel. In closing, to paraphrase Forsyth County Board Member Ann Crow from her December 15, 2011 school board invocation pledge, it is a time to share, a time to do. Help the military know we appreciate and love them for what they do for us. My hope and challenge is that other Forsyth County schools and businesses will decide to join us at the table, grab a napkin, and take a bite. Thank you.
Our next speaker is Jack Gleason.
Give me one second. The clock's not ticking, it is.
Mr. Gleason, how are you going to top that?
I was hoping to be third, actually.
Can I give these out to the commissioners?
One second.
Good evening, Forsyth County Board of Commissioners. My name is Jack Gleason. I represent Smart Growth Forsyth County this evening. I live in 1595 Robbins.